his remarkable finishing talents.
Goal for the visitors.
So the first goal is 1-0. Could really get at the opposition here. Onto the attack now. Javier Hernandez working hard just to see big Wiser here. Corner kick given. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Leroy Sané. On to Felipe Anderson. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Sturridge. Mohamed Salah. De Bruyne. Sturridge. Mohamed Salah. Looking for Hazard. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Key. Out into the wide areas now. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Anthony Martial. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Leroy Sané trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Defended well. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Getting forward well as a team now. The shot's on! Spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Now it's Campbell. Sané. Javier Hernandez trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Losing possession there, Kevin De Bruyne. Leroy Sané, threading it through. He's read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's cut out. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Cross towards Sturridge. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Kovac able to make a good interception. Fabinho. Kyle Walker. Walker's lost the ball here. Leroy Sapp, surely the equaliser. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend the corner. They've all got their jobs. And in it goes. And they get it away. Can really get at the opposition here. Now the possibility for a cross. Leroy Sané. Fred! Well, they're looking for the equaliser, obviously. And the corner could provide it. Short corner. Gets his cross in. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Sané! Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Well, if Noyes was worth a goal, his team would not be losing this match.
Time to get the ball in. It's not really away, poor clearance. Free kick here. They've got the ball rolling again straight away.
It's with De Bruyne.
Florian Thauvin. Keane. Anthony Martial. Chance to get the ball in the box. Comes in strongly.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
And that's good play by the... Hernandez! Somehow he saved it. And the ball knocked away long. Martial. Felipe.
This could be the leveler.
Great goalkeeper. Great save. Well, he shouldn't have been fair there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Keeper up well to punch the corner. Going forward well. They set it up well for the cross. And now the shot.
Corner count rising.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Sol Campbell! Defended well. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Taking on the defenders. Breaks still on.
Level.
He's blocked the shot well. Behind for another corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Marcus Alonso. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tackle goes in. Sané. Anthony Martial. Shots on him.
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yep, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Fred. Thauvin. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Daniel Sturridge. Now Anthony Martial. Crafting the through pass. Leroy Sané. He got to be. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
In goes the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. And cut out by the defender. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Hazard. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
cleared away, well away from goal.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting a...
Takes on the shot! They look to the goalkeeper, great... This goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Now that's good defending. Virgil van Dijk.
Davinson Sanchez.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Sturridge. Sturridge! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Gabriel Jesus. Fellaini.
They could pose some danger now.
Fellaini.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Fellaini, 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Gabriel
Jesus! Has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Crisp defending there.
Key.
Now Anthony Martial.
Fellaini.
With Florian Thauvin. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
Corner played into the middle.
Fellaini! The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it's hard to hand, wasn't it? But he was well struck and too fierce for him.
So away we go at 1-1.
Now Daniel. Shot up!
That's a good block.
Fellaini.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Anthony Martial. Leroy Sané.
Sané! Super save from De Gea.
He's there.
He put him in front. At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal that should win them the game. They should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided, but now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal.
It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. We restart the game. 2-1.
Anthony Martial.
Keita. Good strong tackle.
This could be the leveler.
Here's Key. We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Song.
Sturridge. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. I'd love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Chance for a bit of a sprint here for Gabriel Jesus.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. It looks
looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
It is a well-worn recipe for success when you're in these circumstances. Get the ball in the corner, stop the opposition getting at your goal. Short corner.
Gets his foot in there.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Still more running down of the clock in the corner.
And now the referee says free kick.
Yeah, in this situation, at this late stage, it's just a question of getting good delivery into the box.
Taken short. To Fabinho. Now Daniels,
he's got his shot off now.
Well, the goals to games ratio for Daniel Sturridge.
Best Martin at just shift.
Corner played into the middle.
Fellaini! The goal is given.
Sane! Super save from De Gea.
Is there any...
Put them in front.
Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, walking into the ground today, Martin, what a buzz amongst the fans. They can't wait for this particular match. They're excited about the whole weekend.
Now we can check on the lineup.
Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Fabinho starts alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park.
And here they are, the three forwards in today's formation. This is the starting lineup today. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Javier Hernandez is the main striker today. Tovan. Griezmann. Keane. Hernandez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's Alexandra. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Lucas. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Felipe Anderson.
And it's a shot! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Marcos Alonso.
Well, then it goes. Played away, well away from goal.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Steered through. Oh, peters out rather for them.
Lala.
Tovan. Good defensive clearance there.
Corner given.
Swung in from the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Griezmann.
To Felipe Anderson.
Shots on here.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Here's Marquinhos.
Chance in this part of the pitch.
Griezmann! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Roy King. Javier Hernandez. Now a shot! It's a corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Alonso.
Well, this could bring them level.
Excellent work from the keeper.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
I think this team needs the support of the crowd today, and they're getting it because they really should have conceded there.
The ref-
referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. It goes out wide again. Big moment, actually, because there was a chance there if he hadn't been able to intervene. Adrian Rabiot. He's come into this area, into his own midfield, to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He's got his shot off now!
And it's gone for a corner.
Taken by Lucas.
Oh, what a touch by the defender!
He was so quick to get into...
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Test of his control now. That's good. Roy Keane. Griezmann. Fabinho.
It's Salah now.
Salah, sloppy work from him.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
And one pass away from being a great move.
It's Salah now.
Griezmann.
Hernandez.
Brilliant pass, gonna finish it.
Good interception.
Lala.
Looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Now Mahrez.
Will clear the danger.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
time to be added on. This is how they love to play on the break. Time. Mohamed Salah. Oh, he's through. Two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Goal. Restarting at 2-0.
Number 9, Mohamed Salah.
There goes the whistle for half-time. Scoreline.
Remember, it's the FA Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Accepted.